I'll give them a ride in my dump truck, said the man.
They understand it's not just taking care of the patient at St. Jude, it's taking care of the family. We're a St. Jude family. Anything that the family needs, parents, siblings, they accommodate.
At St. Jude Children's Research Hospital, that includes covering medical costs, food, housing, and transportation.
They took care of us. You know, they just really thought of everything. They made the flight arrangements. They put us up in the Memphis Grizzlies house. They picked us up at the airport. It was just all those things that at that point, when you're just finding out your child has this huge tumor in his head, you can't think of anything else. We couldn't have planned, you know, made the arrangements to get here on our own.
Hey, me.
St. Jude also provides a comfortable, safe place for the families to stay while their children are receiving life-saving treatment, all at no cost to the families.
With Pete's illness, we're going to be gone for, you know, a substantial amount of time. Other areas that we were looking at, anywhere from $1,500 to $2,000 a month just for an apartment to live in, which it would have been really, really tough. They afford this great opportunity for families to come and stay free of charge. We have a two-bedroom apartment that's given to us basically to stay and take care of our sick child.
Another burden lifted. No family ever pays St. Jude for medical treatment not covered by insurance, and families without insurance are never asked to pay. At St. Jude, we've taken care of everything, so families can concentrate solely on taking care of their sick child.
Sometimes I'll sneak in here, spend a little time with him when he's sleeping. Is the weight of the world taken off your shoulders? St. Jude told us if we got a bill from anybody that provided a service for Peter through St. Jude, and they were trying to charge us for something, to give them the bill and they would take care of it. This place is amazing.